Welcome to the first week of this day week thing. So this is the one room, one week, one theme Sims 4 build challenge. I am delving into the archives and my aim is to do the weekly challenges but do them daily. So this is the first one that came out. This is Grandma's Kitchen. I know that this came out before any Sims 4 DLC, but I've decided to use DLC. I'm not sorry. So I've used Jungle Adventure for the floor, walls, most of the kitchen stuff, as you can see here. I've used Cats and Dogs for the bar stalls around the breakfast island, and I've used the Nifty Knitting stuff pack. My idea for this is that Grandma has had these like brown wooden standard kitchen items for the longest time, and now she wants colour. So she and the family have saved up, she's made it mint and blue, and it's pretty. She's got a rocking chair in the corner for when she gets tired, and the giant cupcake machine. I kind of thought that this would be a neat idea because it's an item I never use. It's ridiculously huge, but it's also kind of cute. So Grandma has a cupcake machine. I'm not entirely sure what she really does with it other than, you know, make cupcakes, but there it is. So I tend to build without move objects on, which is what you're seeing here, and there it is. I just turned it on. Nope, I went into debug there, I think. So basically I am trying my absolute best to line up the curtain. You can see where my hand tremors are kicking in. I have hand tremors. I will click accidentally and misplace things or alt place things slightly off. It's just a thing I have to deal with. But I'm relatively happy with this build, considering it is quite limited in a colour palette. We've got just like these very dark, cool tone woods with like these pops of mint and blue throughout. I think it's quite pretty. I do think that the game is still lacking from a lot of items, but you know, it's The Sims 4. It struggles with all of the items ever. I think that like the wall decorations in particular are just kind of, they are kind of lacking, and I'm not really sure why. There's just so much that like could be there but isn't. I don't know. So Grandma has a cat, I guess. So there's like pet food treats on one of the counters. It's just like super cute, really like, I guess, yeah, it's kind of chocolate mint is the way I would sort of describe it. But yeah, we've got, I think the two arches would kind of lead one to a living room and one to a dining room. So it would be your choice if you put them like that. Do what you want. It's up on the gallery, ready for download. And yeah, I think that's kind of everything. Thank you so much for watching, and here's the final build.